Disappointing.
Okay, we are back with some more spiders.
Really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing? And the judges give Spidey a perfect score!
Perfect score.
Chatting with Fisk, see what he knows about all this. But I kind of have a feeling he's not the most approachable guy in the world. And none of it matters if I can't get inside. Wait, I think I've got it. With that fundraiser's level of security, I can't use my press pass to bluff my way in. Unless I'm really supposed to be there. But a photographer needs a reporter, and I bet I know one who's already planning to go. Get to the fundraiser while I still have time. Again for
drinks, gentlemen. Take.
Whoops. Sorry.
You know, don't worry about it. I gotta go anyways. I've got important things to do.
Me too. Something fishy about that guy. Better follow him. My work clothes. No doorbell. Guess I better get creative.
Nothing. We just need your waiter uniform so we can serve Fisk.
Come quickly!
Don't feel bad. You're not. All right, you're not good. Thank you. Oh, it's so scared.
This is what everyone hears?
Open sesame. Okay, that didn't work. On to plan B. Just what I want.
You won't get me so easily, Spider.
Daily Bugle never gets pictures of me winning like this.
Okay, don't do that.
Well, I saved Fisk from the Russians. Now to find out if I have to save anyone else from him. Nobody knows Fisk as well as these folks. Better keep my ears open.
Of course, Fisk is corrupt, but he's a businessman.
The police must really be desperate.
Who's up here?
Sure, I've heard the rumors about Fisk, but let's be honest. How many men get to be that successful without getting their hands dirty?
There are
days I feel like throwing my costume in the trash and walking away. Then I think of all the cops and firemen who risk their lives without any powers. My friends check out the band at Jazzy Johnny's, I get to swing around town getting beat up. Ah, the glamorous life of a superhero. Some places Peter Parker can go that Spider-Man can't. If I miss too many more classes, I'm gonna have a crisis on campus. There are days I feel like throwing my costume in the trash and walking away. Then I think of all the cops and firemen who risk their lives without any powers.
Okay, we're back. Okay, we are back. And we can't find whatever skin is, whatever it is.
This is gonna sound like a bad pickup line, but you seem really familiar. Have we met?
Judging from your bargain basement suit, I doubt we move in the same circles.
Oh, I get it. One with a silver spoon in your mouth.
Hardly. For me, silver's an acquired taste.
Be the end of the gangs. The more they escalate, the harder it becomes for them to hide.
Wait, are you saying the Russian?
Vacuum here, making noise.
The map I found showed a lot of Russian mob activity around a trucking company. Seems like the perfect cover for bringing weapons into the city. I could stop that truck right now. I'd rather see where it's headed.
Task force idiots see us.
No one is safe. Not that.
themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know. Why can't they all be like that? That's the kind of heavy artillery you see in combat zone. I can't let it hit the streets. And me without my marshmallows.
Help! I see him!
Can you at least say some fun?
Shall we dance?
Now I'm on to you.
No more treats. Now you must fight.
Are you even trying?
Tell you could be anything you want. She was wrong. Weapons don't hurt anyone. It's right. I'm good. The police report said 4 containers were stolen from Oscorp. That means I'm halfway there.
Do you hear the carnage killer?
Again,
can't leave dangerous weapons lying around. I need to do what I do best.
Can I do that?
I bet they're wishing they paid for that sprinkler system about
it's
now.
It's true, we have it.
Fine. Never mind. That's fine. I even impress myself.
Yes, I have him.
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun.
Oh.
destroy these weapons. There's a chance of someone else finding them first.
I'm telling you, he's right where we left him. Your men are panicking.
What is that?
We're not leaving!
You put forth this weak. I like my weapons like I like my chocolate. Melted and in tiny little pieces.
You are all flash and awesome.
I'm not who you think. I sell advertising.
Then why did someone break in here to...
That guy's no killer?
quiet! I hear
space! Spider-Man!
I knew it! He's working with a killer!
Now we can see who is stronger!
If I was working with the Carnage Killer, you'd be dead right now. Be glad you were wrong.
These guys seem to think you killed a bunch of their friends.
It's not true. It's not true. I was going to my car, and I saw someone attack one of these Russian guys.
Okay, we don't need that. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll see you guys next time. Peace! No way.